Almond's with us on the beat tonight.
And hi,
back,
hello
there. Back with a new album.
Yes.
12 Years of Tears.
12 Years of Tears.
But that seems like a bit of a sad title, really. Why have you chosen to call it that?
It's not really. I think there's a lot of tears of happiness as well as tears of sadness, tears of frustration. As I said on the concert, you know, it was kind of a mixture of tears, really. But it's not really meant to reflect the sad times. It's been kind of, you know, a very fascinating and very interesting 12 years, you know, ready to go on for another fascinating and interesting 12 years, I hope.
I mean, 12 years, it seems like such a long time.
Yeah,
I mean, you'll be being given a carriage clock soon or something.
Yeah,
Does it seem like 12 years?
No, sometimes it does. You know, sometimes it seems like a long time. But then again, I think I've spent so much over the past 12 years really just working, going from one project to another, always being prolific and always busy working, that it just seems to have gone so quickly. You know, when I look back and I think, my God, has it been 12 years? And I've had all these albums and all these singles, you know, and I think it's scary. But at the same time, you know, it's been really, as I say, 12 really exciting, full years.
I do a very special show where I am nude from head to toe. After strip teasing, each night the men look so surprised. I change my sex before their eyes. Tell me if you can, what makes a man a man?
Well, let's talk about the Royal Albert Hall sort of like show, because that really was a big old number, wasn't it?
Yes,
I mean,
it was.
You know,
yes.
An orchestra, dancers. I mean, the lot.
Yeah.
I mean, what made you want to do that? And was that good fun?
It was a lot of fun, a lot of hard work. You know, a lot of years of tears, a lot of tears there. But I think I hadn't performed live really properly in London for about 5 years. I don't perform very often. I very rarely perform, so I really wanted to sort of come back and do something, you know, special for the fans that waited so long. So I put a lot of effort in putting this show together, which was a kind of a retrospective of 12 years, looking at maybe the more popular material to reach a more of a cross section of the audience, and also because we were filming it for a video and recording it for an album, I had to take that into consideration. But also, I felt that I really wanted to do something kind of a special thank you to the people, to all the fans that have kind of been very loyal to me throughout, you know, all the years and everything. Mm. And it was a challenge to do. You know, it wasn't as if we had a world tour to kind of break in a concert like this, and a lot of rehearsals and you know, big budget and everything. We really had to kind of pull together, and all the people that were involved in the show, the musicians, the dancers, you know, making the costumes and the lights, all pulled together to kind of make it work. And I was really kind of thrown out onto the stage, you know, with the cameras going and the recording, you know, with the 48 track going, and I had to kind of really make it work. And it was that kind of challenge that I really kind of like to rise to, you know.